Time now for your Project Family News Flash. Well, today, a special report from the government confirmed Australia is one of the most food-secure countries in the world. Aussie farmers produce three times as much food as we need, allowing us to export about 70% of what we grow, which is great news and is why our supermarkets won't run out of what we need. A group of volunteers has been working on a new app that could help track coronavirus outbreaks and predict which suburbs they might happen in next. The app is called Beat COVID-19 Now, and its makers want people to download it and fill in their information anonymously because it will only work if enough people participate.
We need people to fill this in every day, and we're trying to get, you know, 5 million people to try and use this.
And corona is pretty scary by itself, so there's no point getting spooked by these myths. There are two big internet rumours at the moment. One, that the 5G mobile phone network can cause corona. And a second, that drinking hot water will kill the virus. But all the scientists want us to know both are completely wrong. The best things to do are to wash your hands and stay at home. That's your Family News Flash. Be kind and stay safe.